We are back with all the fun, news and gossip about your favorite Bollywood stars. Stay glued for all the details. Shahid Kapoor and Meena Rajput are one of the most adorable couples in the industry. The two have many times given major relationship goals to their fans. Recently, the two appeared on a talk show where they made some bold revelations about each other. One of such revelations was that Meena Rajput apparently wants to date Siddharth Malhotra. Or at least that is what Shahid Kapoor thinks. According to him, Meena would have liked Siddharth because of their Delhi connection. Recently, Meena had even revealed that she threw Shahid Kapoor out of the house during the shoot of Padmavat. Well, we really can't get enough of these two. Jacqueline Fernandez's version of Ek Do Teen has been the talk of the town ever since it has released. It has been getting mixed reactions from the audiences, but the bar is higher on the negative end. But looks like Anil Kapoor, who was also a part of Tezab, has liked Jacqueline's attempt of recreating the song. He took to Twitter and wrote, "What a momentous task it was to follow Madhuri's steps. And Jacqueline has done it exceptionally. It takes a lot of courage and conviction to attempt to recreate an iconic song that so many people have loved for so long." Though Anil Kapoor has liked the song, Madhuri Dixit seems to be unhappy with the reprised version. Reportedly, Jacqueline is trying to get in touch with the veteran actress for her feedback, but the latter has been ignoring Jacqueline's messages. A shocking news was reported a few days ago, where a leading yesteryear's Bollywood actress was harassed and stalked by a businessman. She had filed a complaint against the man who allegedly stalked and threatened her for criminal intimidation. Now, as per the latest update, the businessman has now been arrested and will be producing the court today with further investigation underway. After the former actress's complaint, reportedly, the police quickly started an investigation as the rape case filed by the actress is now transferred to the crime branch. Jacqueline Fernandez, who has been shooting for Race 3 in Abu Dhabi, has horribly injured her eye. The mishap took place while she was playing squash in between her shots for the film. Reports have it that when the actress was playing squash, the ball hit her straight in the eye, leaving her severely injured. Apparently, Jacqueline was expected to return from Dubai along with Salman Khan and Daisy Shah for the Dabang tour. But with this sudden injury, it's not sure whether the actress will be able to perform on stage. We wish the actress a speedy recovery. In a shocking turn of events, Bollywood's veteran actress Daisy Irani revealed a heartbreaking incident from her childhood. The actor recalled a traumatizing and a heartbreaking ordeal of her being raped at the tender age of 6. Elaborating on this horrific incident, Daisy Irani revealed that the presence of so many child actors in the entertainment industry prompted her to come out in the open about this dark past which scarred her for life. Farhan Akhtar too has reacted on his aunt Daisy Irani's recollection of her horrific experience. He has asked parents to be aware and warned and treat Daisy's revelation as a wake-up call for the film and television industry. Well, that's a wrap for the day. Stay tuned for all the things Bollywood.